It's the end of 2021, and I still hear some people say they think PHP is dead. They are wrong. Let's talk about that. Let's start with the language itself. It's been actively developed for the past decade with a new release every year. And just to name a few features that have been added recently, there are enums, the match operator, named arguments, typed and read-only properties, FFI, which stands for Foreign Function Interface and allows cross-language communication, property promotion, fibers, also known as green threads or coroutines, null coalescing, array spreading, the JIT, a just-in-time compiler, preloading, and attributes, also known as annotations for better metaprogramming. And these are just my favorites, there's much more. All of that to say that PHP is a rich language these days. On top of that, static analysis has grown in popularity over the years, allowing for generics, closure definitions, and quite a lot more. And we see more and more people and projects adopting static analysis tools like SALM and PHPStan. It's quite powerful. Finally, when it comes to the language itself, just recently the PHP Foundation was announced. It's a non-profit with the goal to support, promote and advance PHP. They are backed by companies like JetBrains, Automatic, that's the company behind WordPress, Symfony, Laravel, Packagist, Zend and Craft, just to name a few. Their only focus is to be able to pay core developers so that they can work full-time on PHP. And the foundation was announced less than a month ago and has raised $214,000 to date, with a yearly goal of slightly less than $300,000. Besides the language itself, which I can assure you is stable and very much alive, PHP has a large and active community. Packagist is the most popular package manager and has a total of almost 50 billion downloads, with around 1.5 billion new downloads each month. Next, there are the immensely popular web frameworks like Symfony and Laravel, and CMSs like WordPress and Craft. There's also the async community. And don't be mistaken, PHP can perfectly run asynchronously, like for example you do with Node. There's Swool and Roadrunner, which are low-level components that optimize PHP's runtime for asynchronous programming. But there also are high-level packages that you can plug into any project, packages like AMP or React PHP. Finally, PHP is just a fun language to work with. It's mature, performant, has a huge community and is actively developed. I like working with PHP. Now, you might prefer other languages, which is totally fine, but there's absolutely no reason to say that PHP is dead. It's very much alive.